The problems with the new Kansas DMV computer system are not going away.
License offices in several of the state's biggest counties reporting long lines. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live now in Mission. Michael?
Well, here's the situation. It is a new DMV system statewide, as you mentioned. It handles more information, and its operators are still learning the system. That is not a good trifecta.
There's not only a waiting line, there's a waiting room of people, all who need to get their tags or licenses renewed.
They should have anticipated and staffed up because they had a huge volume. The waits are monumental here.
People who showed up at 7:30 in the morning were waiting until noon. The Mission office, in fact, stopped taking applications at 11 because the wait times were so long.
They close at 4, but still they stopped taking tickets at 11:40. That's ridiculous, you know.
I wouldn't say it's fouled up, Michael. We are implementing a new system for the state of Kansas. It's a system that's been long overdue.
The Kansas Director of Motor Vehicles Division, Donna Schielite, says the long lines will last for several more days. Maybe into next week as workers get acquainted with this new system.
The counties are actually doing more work now for the state of Kansas. We're capturing more data and we're verifying data from the old system that we transitioned to the new system. So there is a built-in additional time lag.
Branson says if you can, mail in the renewals or try to do it online. But for new vehicles, there's no option except to come to the DMV.
The truth is, if you don't get in here right at 7:30 in the morning, don't even bother to come. It's a waste of a day.
So here's the best advice that we have heard on this. If you wanted to do this and come to the License Bureau tomorrow at 7:30, get in line online from your computer at home or work. They will give you a wait time about when you need to be here, and so that way you don't blow the entire day hanging around the DMV. That's the latest from here. Back to you.